I'm here today with Bryan Buckley from Lallemand Animal Nutrition, who have a huge amount of research in conserving grass silage. Bryan, can you tell us a few of the things that you're going to be doing on farm over the next few weeks?
As you know, Connor, we need to know what we're cutting. So over the next few weeks, we've got several monitor farms around the country with yourselves and Special Nutrition, where we'll be measuring the grass for its nutrient content and quality. And we will be sharing the results on a regular basis through the Special Nutrition social media.
So why is it important to pre-cut test?
As I said already, Connor, we like to know what is in the field before we do cut. So we use trial labs in the UK, so we test for the following: dry matter, protein, NDF, sugars, nitrogen, and oil content of the grass.
So for a typical farmer looking to cut quality silage in mid-May, when should he start a pre-cut test?
We like to do our first pre-cut test a minimum of 2 weeks pre-cutting. So there's three important factors we need to think about. Number one is the maturity of the crop. Number two is we need to plan a date and book your contractor. And number three, fibre content of the grass. We always look for 35 to 40% value. NDF in the grass. This is why we need leaf. Leaf is where the energy is in that crop. We like to have the nitrogen levels of less than 250 grams per kilogram. We want to look at the ME of the grass. For a good fermentation, we need a minimum of 3% sugars. And the ME and the NDF will correlate with each other. As the NDF rises above 40%, the ME levels, the energy of that grass will deteriorate.
Just on the nitrogen levels, it's generally said 2 units a day of take up. Is this the actual case?
Yes, that is true, Connor, but we have to look at a couple of factors. Temperature. If temperatures are low, we will not have an uptake of nitrogen. Also, herbicide application. Growth will stop for about 7 days after that application of herbicide. And also, that's why we test for nitrogen regularly, because you need to know what is in the ground.
So follow us over the next few weeks as we give a few key tips on these monitor farms.